I was in my closet and I found this. John's timeline, May 11th, 1995 to October 4th, 2003. From when he was born, his first Halloween, his first birthday, his favorite animals when he was two, my first haircut, summer reading program, the Orange Power Ranger at age four, first day of kindergarten, first day of first grade, and then I believe it went on to his first basketball game. A couple of pictures have fallen off, but I love that.